Finally, I reached a shithole. Saddle up, Joseph. Take your stuff and move your buns. Damn, it's cold. The dimeter shows it's a little dirty here. Time to put that dog muzzle on. Those assholes hired me to bring back the lost cargo. I have no idea who they are and what's so important about that little box, but I don't give a monkey ass about that. At least they paid decently. They told me that their people, the squad of well-trained soldiers, went there and disappeared.